In northern Ghana, the impact of climate change can be measured in climate variability, unpredictable frequency of the rain, drought, flood, wind and heat waves. Agricultural activities in the savannah ecological zone are highly sensitive because of the nature of the soil, which are generally poor in fertility, heavily eroded, have low moisture holding capacity and are prone to runoff. Drought and erratic rainfall patterns are said to severely affect crop yield, lessen the nutritional values of important food crops, cultivation as well as soil microorganisms. Currently, the Agricultural Research Institute have facilitated various strategies, including the integrated soil fertility management that reverses soil losses, improve chemical properties of the soil, as well as increase water infiltration and reduce evaporation. A climate change expert and agro-meteorologist with the SARI, Alhassan Lansah Abdulai, has underscored the relevance of smart climate change strategies to improve the crop yields.
Adaptation is important because we first have to understand that solar radiation, rainfall, temperature, they are those that determine crop growth in any ecology. Currently, the distribution of the rainfall is very, very erratic. When the rain starts, the quantity we get, and even in within the year, how it is distributed is very, very important. And that really affects the outcome or the output of the farmers. So that is why climate change adaptation is very important. We need to come up with strategies that can still help us get something, even if our climates are changing.
He has some advice for farmers in the region who experience runoff in their fields.
If we are targeting harvesting more water in the soil, then we are looking at where you integrate both organic and inorganic sources of fertilizer. Because the organic sources will first of all build the biota within the soil. For example, earthworms. Earthworms depend on the organic matter. So if you find soils that are depleted of organic carbon, the earthworms are very small. So their burrows in the soil will also be very small. But if there is organic matter in the soil, they will feed on it, become big, and they will make big burrows. So when there is a rain, all the burrows that the earthworms have created will have to be filled before runoff. Currently, when there is rain, within 5 minutes, you see water running because there are no pores in the soil to hold the water in place. But if we put in organic matter, we combine it with the inorganic fertilizers, we are going to feed the biota in the soil, and then we'll also increase the efficiency of the inorganic fertilizer.
Mr. Lansah further urged farmers who have adopted the Integrated Soil Fertility Management Initiative to strictly maintain the practice to improve the efficiency of the soil. From Tamale, Noah Nash for Vasa One News.